Man, now it's Gene's turn to leave for a while. We are relatively close to Cadillac, Michigan.